But he's just been too eager, and that's why he's offside.
Oh, good play this. And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing, just can't stop him today!
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. But there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.